Guys, in this video we are going to discussing about how to increase or update your PHP version in your WordPress or your in your hosting. So let's be started. You can just open our dashboard, so you can see this. Our latest version PHP version is 5.6, so I need update this. So first we open your cPanel or your admin your hosting dashboard. So I open my cPanel. If you have hosting websites, you then open your hosting panel dashboard. Then you can see this like this. I have a cPanel. So you can check this. Current PHP version is 5.6, but I just changed 7.2 version and click on current version. Yeah, this is perfect, and I have updated successfully our PHP version. You can see this, and just refresh this. Now you can check this, our PHP version is now 7.2. So this is the basic step to increase your PHP version. Thank you.